Okay. I don't know, Will. You know what? I don't know. But I think this video is, I didn't do it right. Okay, this is Stacey Kicking Vlog, Channel 19. Just want to show you guys this grocery shopping haul and shopping haul that I did tonight. I think they made the fourth shopping haul that I have done in February. So I'm just bringing it to you guys tonight, just showing you everything that I have bought, what I like to do, what I like to cook, what I like to eat. And excuse the clothes in the bag. I'm packing some stuff. I'm still trying to get used to my place. I got so much stuff that I gotta unpack. Okay, right here I got some golden double stuff, Oreos. I never tried these. These might be my first time. It's just like something like for a quick on-the-go snack. And I have tried the chocolate kind, but I never tried the golden, but I heard people said it was pretty good. So it'd be my first time. It's like when I go to work, I want to take a quick snack. Okay, then I got these Monterey chicken rice and beans. Doritos, and these are pretty good. This is my second time eating these. If you haven't tried these El Monterey burritos, you might want to go to Walmart and get them. They are pretty good. They come in all varieties. They have different varieties. Breakfast kind too, so you might want to try. And also I got some little quick on to go snack, hot and spicy chicken flavor, marucha instant lunch, hot and spicy chicken flavor cups. So they put it even like 45 cents a piece, I think. Okay, then right here I got the single white American truck cheese. This right here is pretty good. It's just like mozzarella, but it's pretty good. Got some little snacks for the babies, like when they come over. Got some Welch's reduced sugar fruit snacks. Got some Kellogg Frosty Flakes. Not Frosty Flakes, I'm sorry. Frosty Crispy. And got some Deli Fresh Black Forest ham. This is pretty good right here. If you ever tried the uncured ham, then you might want to try them. Then I got the double chocolate slices, like 12 slices of chocolate cake in here. But yeah, I got some of these strawberry fruit and grain cereal bowls. If you haven't tried these cereal bowls, they pretty good. The apple cinnamon good, but these are strawberry. I like the strawberries too as well, so you might want to go and try them. They're great back. I got these little chocolate chips. Cookies on the go. Oh, I got these TGI fried potato skins, chowder, and bacon. These are good. I make my own potatoes with all kind of ingredients on that. Like bacon bits. I put a little salt and pepper on them. I put a little parsley on them. I put the little daisy and sour cream. And I add some cheddar cheese or some mild cheese on mine when I do my potatoes. Okay, and right here I got some mozzarella sticks. These are pretty good with the marinara sauce. TGI Fridays, they have some good food. Now I make my own chicken wings with the buffalo style sauce. But these TGI Fridays are pretty good. So y'all might want to go and try these. These are so delicious. And then I got one of these, the Gorno pepperoni cheese stuff with the cheese coming out of the crust. And that's pretty good, y'all. So I did my second time trying the Gorno big pieces with the cheese coming out. See the cheese coming out. But when I make my homestyle pizza that y'all seen my video, I pretty much put a whole lot of different ingredients on mine. So you might want to try this right here, the Gorno. And they call stuff. Then I got this big old box of healthy ultra strong lavender sweet vanilla trash bag. It's something new. It was like $10, so you know I had to try it. So they keep my kitchen smelling good, even though I spray it out with spray. And got my little puppy, his Pedigree. Small dog. He's a big dog, but he's growing. He's a pit bull named Grammy. Gallon of milk, even though I got more milk than the refrigerator. And these right here, like I told you, apple and all that stuff with you. It's pretty good. Y'all might want to go and try these with the sweet onion and vinaigrette. These are good right here, so good for your body. So if you want an apple and walnut salad, you need to go to Walmart. They number $3. I love these, they are so good. Okay. Right here, I got these little trick. chocolate low fat milk. They got a sneaker chocolate low fat milk. These are good right here, like on the go. Okay, now I feel right to get my allergy relief pill. Like with my cold, when I have a cold, and I take one of these, it pull the cold out of you. So these are pretty good right here. Then I got some non-food, some little tin croissants for my little grandbaby when they come over. You know, just something I like to do for the kids when they come over. Okay, so that's pretty much it, I think. Okay, the Tostito scoops. I had to get some more of these. I have to grab some more of these too. And I got some original premium saltine cracker with the sea salt, topped sea salt. Got the 12 pack of my Ruchin Ramen shrimp flavor. Chicken ramen noodle soup. These are pretty good too. Okay, and I got a big old 12 thing of tartar tin shell. I got 3 big old soda, but they put them in the refrigerator. I got a 28 Sam's Choice drinking water. The 28 value. It's a 28 value pack I bought. So yeah, this is about it. If you like this video, hit the like button, comment down below, subscribe to my channel, my page, share my video if you like, and also hit the notification bell. And this is, like I said, I'll be coming back with more topics and more videos. And if you guys like want to see me do something different, then let me know. I'm still doing my cooking videos, and I'm just doing a whole lot of grocery haul because I do a lot of shopping and I love to cook. And like I said, I'm going to be doing videos on everyday life. So if it's something you want me to do special, just let me know. You know, I like baking cakes. I love baking my meat. I love cooking my meat. I love doing soul food. Hopefully, I'll be opening up my own soul food restaurant. I don't know if it's going to be this year or it may be the beginning of next year, 2021. If the good Lord still be with me, then I know that he will. But, like I said, if you like my video, then y'all know what y'all need to do, my YouTube family. I love you guys. And hopefully that I can get more subscribers, more followers, or you can share my video. If you don't like the video or you don't subscribe to my page, please pass my video on to somebody else on YouTube. And hopefully that I will gain more followers. I'm not rushing it. You know, if the good Lord is with me on this, you know, doing my YouTube video, then I'm going to let God take control. God is in control of everything that we do. And I just love doing topics, love to, you know, to speak out. I'm a motivation speaker. You know, I like to speak out. I'm like a social media influencer as well. But like I said, I had to bring this video to y'all live again, let y'all see what I like to do. This is Stacey Cooking Vlog Channel 19. So, just do what you do. And y'all stay blessed and stay humble. And always remember to keep the Most High first foremost. And it's God. Peace. I'm out. Love you guys.
We're in Germany with the vibes right now. I need you to quit hating. I need you to tell your bitch to stop texting me so much. And I need you to go download your phone time. Or I'm just going to send this in. And not fall into the dirt so I can piss on the bitch. Free global. Free weather, free dual, free torch. Bitch, okay. I'm going up on my prices, gave a perk and got excited. I'm taking out like a pipe. Then I'm playing the club and we started to riot. Get the pounds off like a diet. If I can sell it, I buy it. Yo, bro, take his pack, minus. Wiping the gal, no science. Wiping the gal, clean. I got them bitches like, we got that green Celtics.